y divididas. And I get a chance to sit down and talk to you guys for a second. Sometimes I sit up here and I don't know exactly what to say. Right now I feel like that's one of those moments. Because there's so much that I want to say and I don't want to ramble on forever. There's a few things. First off, I don't know if you guys are aware of what's going on in the world right now, but we seriously, seriously need to pray for Ukraine and Venezuela. It's just really, really heavy on my heart, and as the Vodix are a fan base together. Some of which are the Vodix themselves. And as a family, it breaks my heart not only to know that people that don't even know me are dying and fighting for their freedom, but also when I think about it, I also have to, I feel for my Vodix and I worry. I just want everyone to take a second tonight, tomorrow, get on your knees and pray for these teachers because they need to make us together. Another thing that's really heavy on my heart is I meet so many incredible people, whether it's through Twitter or outside or at the mall. And so many of these people are young adults that are struggling with the same issues that I struggled with. Some of you still suffer. A lot of you are telling me I'm 17 months clean of sodomy. Well, I'm 9 months sober. Whatever it is, I'm so proud of you. What you're dealing with. Because everyone in here is struggling with something. Whatever you're dealing with, whether it's being bullied, having an eating disorder, a mental illness like bipolar disorder, anxiety, substance abuse, and most importantly that nobody wants to talk about. And there's a lot of taboo and stigma around it, which is why I talk about it, because I want that stigma to go away, is self-harm. And there's so many parents in here, as my own parents, that didn't know what to do. And there's no book, there's no answer of anyone telling you what to do, but it really, really helps when you get your kid help. And for the people in here that are struggling, if you really surrender to the process, you can get better. That's why I'm sitting here today, to show you. I've been through it all, I've been there, done that, went to rehab, whatever. I just want you guys to know that no matter what you're dealing with, you can get through it. I believe in you, that you guys are so worthy of life, that you're so beautiful, and that you deserve to be happy. It works if you work it.
I'm just, I, like,
I still do. I think he's out on TV probably soon. Am I talking a lot? I feel like I'm talking so much
Yeah. We'll be right back. Thank you.